मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द वीडियो क्लास। लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड एक्सरसाइज 3.2। इन दैट थ्री प्रॉब्लम्स वी सॉल्व, मींस फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड थर्ड वी सॉल्व। नाउ फोर्थ वन, सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज 95। हियर सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज 95। इफ वन एक्सीड्स द अदर बाय 15, फाइंड द नंबर। हियर एक्सीड्स मींस प्लस, ओके। हियर एक्सीड्स द नंबर other by 15, we don't know which number. Here sum of two number, they are given directly 95. Which number if you are taking also, if we don't know number, which number you have to take? Why? Because sum of two number is here, two number will be 95 if one exceeds the other by 15. Means one number should be exceeds, means if you are taking considering x value, means x plus 15, find the number. Write down exercise 3.2. in that fourth one, let one number is equal to x. You don't know here which number, actually I am taking here, let one number be x and another number, and other number are another number, other are another, you should take another number. If exceeds by 15, that's why I am taking here x plus 15, okay. Next, what they have said here, total will be, they are given 95, exceeds 15, find the numbers. Here you should find the numbers according to the question. What is there? According to the question, according to the question, here sum of means x plus 15 is equal to 95. Here common method, x plus x, 2x plus 15 is equal to 95. 2x is equal to 95 minus 15, you will get 2x is equal to 95 minus 15, how much? 80. Mean here x value 80 by 2, means x is equal to 2 ones are 2 4 40 is a, x value should be 40, and this will be one number x is equal to 40, and other number, what is there? Other number what is there? X plus 15. Here x means 40 plus 15, you will get 55 is the value. Here one number be 40 and another number will be 55. Here they are given sum of the total two numbers will be 95. Here sum of, you don't know which number, let's just make it x, and x exceeds the 15, means x plus 15 you should take. Here x plus x will be 2x, 15 is equal to 95. You have to solve your common method. Here one number be 40 and another number will be 55. Next, fifth one, two numbers are in the ratio 5:3. Here we are given ratio form, here 5:3. If they differ by 18, differ by, here difference means here minus, differ or difference by 18, what are the numbers here which they are given numbers 5:3? Two numbers are in the ratio. Ratio form, you have to just consider x, 5x and 3x are the two numbers. Differ by 18 means you should write here minus. Differ by 18 means is equal to 18. You should write what are the numbers. You should find here two numbers. Okay, fifth one. Let two numbers, let two numbers is equal to 5:3. For that 5:3, I will take 5x:3x. Okay, 5x:3x. According to the question, you should write complete. According to the question, what they said? It's a two numbers are differ by 18. Differ means I said minus. 5x minus 3x is equal to 18. Now common method, 5x minus 2x will be 2x is equal to 18. X is equal to 18 by 2. 2 1s are 2 9s are, x value should be 9. Here x value should be 9. Then the numbers are 5x. Here x value should be 9. Means 5 into 9. 5 9s are 45. And 3x. 3x is equal to 3 into x value should be 9, 27. 45 and 27. The two numbers are 45 and 27. Next, sixth one. What is the sixth one? three consecutive integers. First, you should know the consecutive. I said consecutive means continuous numbers, means 1, 2, 3. If I am taking x, means it should be x plus 1, x plus 2, x plus 3. Neither these are consecutive numbers. Consecutive numbers, two numbers are in, sorry, three consecutive integers add up to 51. What are these integers? Here, up to 51 if you are adding, are here by using three consecutive. Only three consecutive means x, x plus 1, x plus 2 you should take. If they ask for two consecutive means x and x plus 1. Why consecutive? What is the consecutive? Consecutive means continuous numbers. Okay, if 1 is there, next will be 2, next will be 3. 1 plus 1 adding is 2, 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 1 4. Like that, these are consecutive numbers. You should take x and x plus 1, x plus 2. Why? Because they asked only 3 consecutive numbers. 3 consecutive means you should take up to x plus 2. 4 means x plus 3, 5 means x plus 4. Like that, you should take. Okay, up to add up to 51. What are these integers? You should find the total 3 integers. Take 6th one. What is there? Let three consecutive integers. Let three consecutive integers x, x plus 1, x plus 2. Total three consecutive integers. According to the question, what is there? Add up to 51 means you should write here plus x, x plus 1, x plus 2 is equal to 51. Add up to 51 they said. Yes or no? Now add here. Here how much x is there? X, 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 you will get 3x. 1 plus 2 will be plus 3 is equal to 5. 3x final is 51. Okay, 3x is equal to 51 minus 3. What is the value of 51 minus 3 will be 48. 51 minus 3, how much value? 48. X value, x is equal to 48 by 3. Means x value how much? 3 ones are 3, 3 6 are 18. Means x value 16. Okay, here x value 16. What about x plus 1 and x plus 2? You should add x plus 1 is equal to 16 plus 1 is equal to 17. Next, x plus 2 is equal to 16 plus 2 is equal to 18. Here, three consecutive integers are. Here, last write down. Here, I will write this after. You should take three consecutive integers are x value 16, 17, 18. See here continuous is there or not? 16, 17, 18 are the three consecutive integers. Next. Next, what is there? 7th one here given. The sum of three consecutive multiples of 8 is 818. Here, multiple they said. The last question they said add up to 51 and 3 consecutive integers they gave. Add up to means you added. But here you should do here multiply 8 is 818. Find the multiples. Means here same question. Here let these 3 multiple of 8. Means you should take 8x, 8x plus 1, 8x plus 2. Write down 7th month. What is there? Let three consecutive multiples. Let three consecutive multiples. Three consecutive multiples of 8 is 8x, 8x plus 1, comma 8 plus 8x plus 2. Here 3 said, that's why only up to 3 you have to take. What is there according to the question? What is there? Multiple. Means you should here multiply. Okay. 8. So total how much given here? Up to 888. Means the sum of three consecutive multiples of 8. Here multiples of 8 you have taken sum of this side you should add here. 8x plus 8x plus 1 plus 8x plus 2 is equal to 818. In this 8x multiply 8x plus 8 plus 8x plus 8 to the 16. Otherwise you just common take out in this still reduce in this. In this common what is there? 8 remaining x plus 1 and x plus 2 is equal to 888. Remaining what is there in this? 8 will be divided here x will be 3. X plus 3 is equal to 888 by 8. You will get 111. 3x plus 3 is equal to 111. 3x is equal to 111 by 3. What is the value? 111 by 3 is 111 minus 3 will be 108. 3x is equal to 108. X value 108 by 3 means 3 is a 9, 36 is 18. X value should be 36. X value 36 means you have 3 consecutive multiples of 8. Write down here 3 consecutive multiples of 8. 8 are here 8x, 8x plus 1, 8x plus 2. Okay, in this substitute 8, x means what, how much? 36. 8 into 36 comma 8, 36 plus 1 and 8, 36 plus 2. 8 into 36, multiply the 8 into 36, you will get 288 and 8, 37 and 8, 38, you will get 288. Here is equal to write down 288 and also 296 and another one last value you will get 204. Just multiply here. 38 into 36 will be 288, 8 into 37 will be 296, 8 into 38 will be 304. These three are the multiples of 8. Consecutive multiples of 8 is 8x, 8x plus 1, 8x plus 2. You should take according to the question what they are given. These three sum of the three consecutive multiples of 8 will be 888. Here just add it. Here in this common 8, 8, 8. That's why I take out 8. Remaining 8x, x plus 1, x plus 2 is equal to 888. Here into a means should be divided. Means 3x plus 3 is equal to 8 by 8 means 111. Here 3x plus 3 is equal to 111. 111 plus 3 will be minus 3. You will get 111 minus 3 will be 108. Here x is equal to 108 by 3, you will get x value will be 36. Here they asked consecutive, 3 consecutive multiples. Here 8x, 8x plus 1, 8x plus 2. Just keep it here, x value should be 36. 8 into 36 will be 288. 8 into 36 plus 1 will be 37. 37 by 8 is 296. 38 is 304. These are 3 are the consecutive multiples of 8. Okay. I think all of you understood up to 7th problem. In next class I will discuss 8, 9 and remaining problems. Okay, thank you.